Okay, very good morning to all of you. Today is the second class of our graph theory and network equations. In the previous class, I think I have discussed regarding what is graph, what is linear graph, how can we draw a graph from a particular circuit, what is a definition of a graph, what is vertex, what is edge, what is nodes, and what is branch. Okay, now today just I am sharing the PPT. Today I will explain from a particular graph of a particular circuit the definition of tree. I think PPT is visible to all of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, concept of tree, I will tell you tree, link, twigs. After that, I will explain incidence matrix, tie set matrix. Okay, all these things I think I have explained and you have understood. Did you understand the basic of graph theory in the previous class? What I have told you? Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, simple graph, finite graph, degree of vertex, linear graph, directed or oriented graph, subgraphs, all these recapitulations basically I have explained in the previous class. This is very simple. What is subgraph? What is planar? Now come to tree. Okay. So a tree, what is tree? A tree is a connected subgraph of a connected graph containing all the nodes of the graph. Just mind it, containing all the nodes of the graph, but containing no loops. Okay, so containing all nodes of the graph, but containing no loops. So what is the basic definition of tree? A tree is a connected subgraph of a connected graph containing all the nodes of the graph, but containing no loops. So if I draw a tree, say initially I am drawing a graph. Do you remember the graph which I have drawn in the previous class? Do you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
In this graph, what was there? There are four nodes. I think, do you remember that? There are four nodes. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
The nodes are represented by 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the branches were represented by 1, 2, 3, 4, but within bracket. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. As per I am remembering, there are six branches, right?
Yes, ma'am. One in the middle, from 2 to 4.
It was like this.
Yes, two to four? Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And might be the direction was like this. Unless you are able to see the graph, you are not able to write the. To give the direction, right? So, so how many nodes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4 nodes are here. How many branches are here in this graph? 4 branches are here. 6 branches are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, 5, 6. So what is the definition of tree? It will have all nodes but no closed loop. So if you want to draw a particular tree, it will contain all nodes. All nodes are here. So is it a tree? Is it a tree?
Yes, ma'am.
Because it is containing all nodes. But is there any loop? Is there any loop?
No, ma'am.
No. If just like if you draw it, then this is the loop. So this is not the tree. So like 1, 2, 3, 4, and definitely you have to give the direction, provided if the graph is oriented graph. So 1, 2, 3, 4 is a particular graph, and another graph, a tree of this particular graph, and another tree, how can you draw it? Say 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it another tree? Having all nodes but no
loop? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So another tree you can draw like this. Is it another tree? Can I say?
Yes, ma'am.
And if you add a particular, loop, then this is not the tree. So I think the idea is clear. A tree will have all nodes but no loop. So I have drawn 1, 2, 3. So a question can arise that how many trees can I draw from a particular graph? There is a mathematical expression, and from the calculation, the number will be calculated, and after that you will be able to know how many graphs you can, how many trees you can draw from a particular graph. Because you can draw many trees from this graph having all nodes and without any, loop, right? So all the trees have same number of branches. But all the trees have same number of branches, exactly. এখানে নাম্বার অফ ব্রাঞ্চেস কত হলো 1, 2, 3 হাউ মেনি ব্রাঞ্চেস হিয়ার 1, 2, 1, 2, 3 রাইট হাউ মেনি ব্রাঞ্চেস হিয়ার 1, 2, 3 বাট নট দিস ইফ ইউ কনসিডার দিস দিস উইল বি আ লুপ নট উইল বি ট্রি সো আ ট্রি হ্যাজ n মাইনাস 1 নাম্বার অফ ব্রাঞ্চেস হোয়ার নাম্বার অফ নোডস আর ভার্টিসেস অফ দা গ্রাফ সো দিস ইজ দা definition. The branches of all tree are called twigs. So these branches are called twigs, remember. And those branches that are not on the tree are called links or cords. So can I tell this is the link or cord? Yes?
Which one?
Yes, ma'am.
What is links or cord? The link is defined as the branch which is not present in the tree. So this is the tree, and if you consider this one, definitely this is what? Link. So a link, if a link is placed in a particular tree, then this will make a loop. Am I correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Other students, am I correct? Did you understand what I have told?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, Anchito, can you tell me what is the definition of tree? And what is the definition of twig? And what is the definition of link?
Ma'am, definition of tree is which has only nodes and no loops. Means there will be branches and no loops.
Branches, basically, say properly, a tree is a connected subgraph of a particular graph having no loops, but having nodes.
All right? Nodes, yes.
Yeah. And each and every branch of the tree is called?
A twig.
Twigs. And yes, the branches which are not present in the tree is called? What to say? What I have told? J branch to present no tree. Te. What is called that?
Cord.
And cord.
Cord or link. Right?
Yes,
and if
ma'am,
you put
ma'am.
The link, then there will be loop. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, this is the all regarding the trees. Now, all the links of a tree together constitute the complement of the corresponding tree, obviously. What does it mean? If there is no link, there will be no loop. So all the links of a tree constitute the complement of the corresponding tree, that is called co-tree. So if a particular tree is there having no loop, but if you put the link, loops will be created. And if the links of a tree together constitute the complement of the corresponding tree, that is called co-tree. So what is the basic definition of co-tree? I think, do you understand that? What is the basic definition of co-tree and tree?
Yes, ma'am. I did not understand, ma'am, actually.
Who?
Ma'am, ki onchi to ma'am, onchi to ma'am. Ki holo arek bar ekta explain korbo.
Ma'am, complementary of tree is co-tree.
Just you consider a particular tree. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is, say this is a tree. Onchi to just see here, this is a tree.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there any loop? No. But no. If you consider this link here, this link here, then this is called co-tree. That is the complement of tree. Complement means the opposite of that.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Oh, acha, acha. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Well, obviously, the number of branches of any co-tree will be what? B minus n minus 1? Because B is the total number of branch of the graph. Because in the previous slide, what was written over there? It was written over there. N minus 1 is the branch
total
of a
number
tree.
Of branch.
Yeah, number branch, total number of tree. So what is the number of branches of the co-tree? It will be b minus n minus 1.
Yes,
because
ma'am.
B is the total number of branch of a particular tree. And n minus 1 is the number of branch of a particular tree. And sorry, b is the number of branch of a particular graph. So if you subtract the n minus 3 from the total branch, then it will give the number of branch of the co-tree. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So that I have written over there. All the links of a tree together constitute the complement of the corresponding tree. And it is called the co-tree. So obviously the number of branches of any co-tree will be b minus n minus 1. I think it is clear, where b is the number of branch of the graph. So this is the circuit. This circuit I have drawn in the previous class. You have to remember this particular circuit. Just draw the circuit in your copy, because you have to follow a particular circuit until and unless you will remember the circuit and the corresponding graph you have to remember, or you have to write on your paper, then you can follow the class. Am I correct? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So have you drawn the graph? You have
yes,
to
ma'am.
Draw the graph. Now, Arindam, can you tell me? 2, 5, 6. Is it a tree? So in this case, 2, 5, 6. This is 2. This is 5. This is 6. It contains all the nodes. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are the tree. So the links which are absent in the tree, that is what? 1 is absent, 4 is absent, and 3 is absent. So these are the co-tree. Is it clear? Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So if you consider this tree, 2, 4, 5 branches having all the nodes, which branches are absent here? 1 is absent here. 3 is absent here. 6 is absent here. So these three, that will be called link of co-tree. And obviously, if you put the link, then it will make a loop. Is it clear?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
2, 4, 5 is called twig, and 1, 3, 6 is called links of the co-tree. Now come to another tree, 1, 4, 6. These branches are the branches which form the tree, and the branch is not present over here, 2, 3, 5. So 2, 3, 5 are the branches of, that is the links of co-tree, which are not present in case of tree. Now it is clear to all of you? What is the tree and what is the co-tree?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, anybody has any question, just tell me up to this. What is the definition of tree? How can you, what is the definition of co-tree? If you draw a particular graph from a particular circuit, with the, that is the oriented graph with a oriented circuit, then how can you draw the graph? How can you draw the tree? And how can you draw the co-tree? What is the definition of link? What is the definition of, opposite of tree, that is co-tree? What is the definition of link? Is it clear to all of you up to this? Then I will come to the incidence matrix.
Ma'am, path ka kya bole?
What?
Path.
Who is asking the question?
Ma'am, Shomnath.
What is your idea, path?
Ma'am, দুটো নোডের মাঝখানে রাস্তা
এক্স্যাক্টলি এক্স্যাক্টলি দ্যাট ইজ দ্য পাথ দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ব্রাঞ্চ দ্য ওয়ে উইথ হুইচ হেল্পস টু গো রাইট সো লাইক 4-1 4-1 ইফ ইউ অ্যাড ওহো ইফ ইউ অ্যাড This is the node number 1 and this is the node number 4. If you add 1, 4 and 1, direction is 4-1. So is it a particular path? Yes. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
So come to incidence matrix. Now, the thing is that in case of graph theory, you have to face different matrices. Number one is incidence matrix. And it is very clear that a particular matrix will have what? Column and? Bolo?
Ma'am, column and row.
Row and column?
Yes,
in this particular matrix, the incidence matrix contains branches as a row and as a column and row nodes. How many nodes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 nodes are here, right?
This one.
4 nodes are here. And how many branches are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So on the basis of the number of branches, you will get the number of column. On the basis of the number of nodes, you will get the number of what?
Rows.
Rows. Exactly. Now, just listen carefully. How can you prepare the incidence matrix? So what I have written over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is the branches, and 1, 2, 3, 4, these are the nodes. So just minutely see that if you consider these particular nodes, which branches are associated with these particular nodes? Onchito, which are the branches are associated with these particular nodes?
1, 2, and 3.
Very good. So at the place of 1, 2, and 3, you have to write 1, 1, 1. And another branches, you have to write 0, 0, 0. Now question will be that it will be minus or plus. Just I will explain. Except Onchito, I mean Abhishek. Abhishek,
yes,
is it clear?
Yes, ma'am, it is clear.
Okay. So anybody can tell me why it is minus 1, it is plus 1, plus 1?
Incoming hole minus 1.
Okay. And outgoing hole, it will be plus 1. Yes, that is the convention. So 4-1 is what? This is the one node and one branch. That one branch is coming to the node 1, so incoming. Hence it is 1, I mean minus. And in case of branch 2, 2 is out from 1, so it is plus 1. And 3, again out from the node, so it is what? It is plus 1. And because 4, 5, 6 branches are not associated with the 1, I mean node, hence these are 0. Is this clear?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So except Abhishek and Onchito, anybody can tell me in case of nodes 2, which branches are associated in case of node 2?
Can I try?
4, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Who is trying?
আমি বলিনি এখন ম্যাম 2 এর
সঙ্গে
5 4 সমরিক ম্যাম 4 5 আর 4 5 আর 2
2 4 5 2 এক্স্যাক্টলি সো 4 ইন দা পজিশন অফ 4 ইট উইল বি 1 ইন দা পজিশন অফ 5 ইট উইল বি 1 ইন দা পজিশন অফ 2 ইট উইল বি 1 এন্ড আদার উইল বি 0 সমরিক ইজ करेक्ट নাও সমরিক টেল মি ইট উইল বি প্লাস 1 অর মাইনাস 1 So in case of branch 2, minus one because it is towards the node, minus 1. In case of 4, it is toward, so minus 1. In case of 5, it is away from node, so it is plus 1. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Now,
ma'am, I have a question, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, is it the only sign convention or we can take it as our own? Mane sign convention ki amader moto change korte pari?
Better take this convention, okay?
Okay, ma'am, okay.
This is convention, but better to take this convention. Now come to
ma'am, question, ma'am, question paper ki erokom arrow deya thakbe?
If it is oriented, definitely arrow will be there. Until and unless arrow will be there, you're not able
ma'am,
to draw.
Ma'am, can we take? Yes, ma'am. Can we take incoming as positive?
That I have told you, this is the convention I am following, and better okay. follow this one, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
And you will go through the book, what they are following, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Now come to node number 3. Mukul, tell me, on the basis of node number 3, which branches are associated with the node 3? This is the node 3.
Branch 3, 4, and 6.
3, 4, 6. So at the position of 3, 4, 6, it will be 1, 3, 4, 6, correct? And it will be minus 1 or plus 1?
Minus 1 for position 3 and rest plus 1.
Fine. So anybody, Choyonika, tell me, what is the branches, name the branches which are associated with the node 4. Choyonika?
Yes, ma'am.
This is node 4?
6, 5, 1.
Fine. And what will be the sign convention?
Incoming hole negative and outgoing hole positive.
So what will be here on the basis of your convention?
One khette hoche outgoing ache, tai jonno positive.
Yeah.
One bolte branch one. Tarpore 5 ache hoche incoming.
So these are the incidence matrix which you can form on the basis of the nodes and branches. Okay, I think it is clear to all of you. Now come to properties of complete incidence matrix. It is very true that if you consider this particular column minus 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1, so this addition of the elements in a particular column, that will give 0. So this is the first property of the incidence matrix. The sum of the entries in any column will be 0, right? Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Right, ma'am. Right.
So
yes,
ma'am. Next property is that the rank of the complete incidence matrix of the connected graph, that is equal to n minus 1, and the determinant of the complete incidence matrix of a closed loop is 0. So you have to prove this. You have to do it mathematically for a particular incidence matrix, right? So this all for the incidence matrix. So up to this, is it clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes,
what
ma'am.
We have discussed today? Nandini, can you tell what we have discussed today?
Ma'am, we discussed about trees, co-trees, incidence matrix.
Yes. How can you draw incidence matrix? I mean, how can you prepare? How can you form an incidence matrix, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And all these things, I think you have understood very well today.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.